shaded pole motor will usually have a short shaft off the armature that's intended for a cooling fan. Occasionally you'll run across the motor that has the fan blade with it. This field gets pretty hot, and these copper air windings get damn hot. So you might want to put a fan on there. Chances are you're going to have to make one yourself. Now this fan I recycled from a computer tower cooling fan, and you can see it's designed to move air in this direction when turning clockwise. Some of these are designed to move air in that direction turning counterclockwise. If we reverse the rotation of this motor, we'll have to pay attention to which direction this shaft is turning and make sure that we're using the correct fan. You want air to flow over this motor. That's going to give you the most cooling efficiency. You can suck air across here by running a fan blade in the wrong direction. It's not going to be very effective. I have a small bladed fan that I want to put on this motor. It has a very small hole for a shaft, and all of this stuff is in the way. I made a hub that will go on here. There's a set screw to lock it on the shaft. And I need to get rid of all this internal structure so that will fit in there. I'm using a drill bit to locate the center of that fan. I'm going to put that drill bit in the chuck backwards. I'm not drilling with it, I'm just using it as a locating pin. Make sure I have some clearance here. Glue gun. Put some glue on the back of this thing. Quickly put on there. Hold that until it sets up. I'm going to use a mill to remove the center of that fan hub. I wanted to remove that center so I can get in here with a boring bar and remove all of these webs. Okay, so now the hub is a nice snug fit. Peel your fan off of there. Remove that hot glue. I take my hub. I put some hot glue inside here. Push that together, and that's plenty strong. These fans don't turn that fast. That'll fit on here. That'll keep that motor quite cool. Need to put the hub the other way, you can cut out the center, glue it in this way, and then your hub will stick out on this side. Without a fan, if this runs for 5 minutes or more, this will get so hot it'll remove the fingerprints from your finger. With this fan running, this has been running for over an hour. I can put my hand on there for a little bit and this stays quite cool as well. That's moving quite a bit of air, and it'll make this motor last a lot longer. You can safely run this as continuous duty. You don't have to worry about the motor burning up.